one of the problems with our women here in this country is the lack of awareness. Mm-hmm. They don't know what's their right. Secondly, self-confidence. How many of the women in this country have self-confidence? Very, very few.